Now it's time for Quinn and NFL picks.
106! Great.
Woo!
They're here. They're head to head.
Holy moly.
Squaring off. Week 5.
Head to head. Squaring off.
Quinn's shooting video. Is that working?
No, that's that's all working. We got video rolling. We got multiple cameras.
Is that
cameras.
Mike wearing? Because I gave away my great headphones. I let Ashley wear them.
Say hi, Ashley.
Hi, guys.
Okay. There she is. There she is.
Hey.
So couple of things. This is the standings after 5 weeks of picking. Really,
ooh, man.
4 weeks because week one doesn't count because you weren't here, Ashley.
Right. He picked for you.
I did, but that's not fair. So you are 7-4.
Okay.
After going 1-2 last week, you picked the Giants last week. That was a problem.
Yeah.
You picked.
I'm going to see how nice he is because you know he likes to lay into me when I lose.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, I can take it.
Yeah, I know you can. I know. You can just keep us even, Steven.
Mm-hmm. Wait, did we have the Giants game last week? We did, right?
Yeah.
Anyway.
I don't know what the hell
Quinn
we did.
Was perfect. Quinn was perfect last week.
Say that again.
He was 3-0. He was perfect.
Can you whisper it in my ear?
He was 3-0. He's perfect. He's the only person in the world, Ashley, to pick the Jets to win 2 weeks in a row and be right.
It's not fair.
It's not fair.
Wait till you see what I do this week. This is easy as corn.
But before.
Is that a thing? Easy as corn?
He's always good.
Let me go to my files. Hold on a second. That's my cryptocurrency.
So, a couple of things here before we get into the picks.
What week is this?
Yeah, this is week 5.
Okay, so I got week 3 here. Never mind.
Yeah. That's his life. Dan, who from Hooters.
Yes, right.
The manager. He's a manager, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He usually comes in with you because I don't think he trusts us.
No. You'd like to think that. I think we've handled ourselves like gentlemen for the last few weeks.
But now he's not here. Where is Dan?
I guess he had some home improvement stuff going on this morning. I hope he's listening. Hello, Dan.
Hi, Dan.
We miss you. We were all wondering where you were this morning. But he had some stuff going on. He had a contractor or something like that. So
is that a fake story right there? Or is that what he told you to tell
no,
us?
It's
okay,
not.
All right. Wasn't sure.
But you want to say congratulations to him, don't you?
Yes, we do. We want to say congratulations to Dan and Danielle, our general manager at Hooters. He got engaged over the weekend. It's so exciting. I hope he's listening. He's probably mad at me. If he is listening, I'm sorry.
What? Oh, he's not the kind of guy who wants that kind of shout out, that attention.
No.
Love is love,
he's a
low-key
guy.
Well, you know, here's the thing, though. I've been at Hooters a couple of times as we do the promotions on Thursday nights with the games and stuff, and Dan and I have really hit it off, and I felt a little slighted this morning when Ashley said he got engaged. I'm like, he didn't tell me. I saw him the Thursday before he got engaged. Why didn't he tell me he was getting engaged?
He's got to understand. He's on the top 5 of both of our best friends lists.
We don't
I've never
go
even
out
hung
much.
Out with him.
We don't have many friends.
I mean, there may be a best man or, you know, getting in the groomsman lineup. So
you think I'll be a groomsman?
Maybe.
He's got a suit. He needs to use it.
So one more question for Ashley before we get into the picks here. They're putting together some posters or flyers to promote this segment and our appearances.
All right, this
at
is good.
Hooters. They asked for some headshots. Quinn sent
you
mine, Ashley.
It's
a time thing.
All right, well, you know, you're talking about my brand, Cantara. You're making fun of my brand.
What do you think of that headshot?
I think it looks good. I think we should go with it. You got that stern look.
I'm wearing a Croatia
it's
captain's hat.
I was asked by Nadia over in sales to send selfies, which was the weirdest thing in the world to go and like try to pick a selfie yourself out to then send to Nadia for something, you know, and then I got to pick Cantara's selfie. He doesn't have any photos.
So he sends the one where I'm wearing a Croatian captain's. I look like a gay entrepreneur.
And I got him that because I thought, that'll fit him.
It was a gift. You can't hate on
but
it.
But that's going to go up. It's going to go up at your Hooters. You don't want that. All right.
Do you get the ironic awesomeness of it?
I do. You're
okay,
like
good.
Mean
I
do. Yeah,
no.
I get it.
I don't. This is Quinn's photo, by the way. Of course.
I had to look football.
Photoshop 40 pounds off and gave himself some Matthew McConaughey lighting.
It's like 20. And some mustache.
He never looked better than that.
Thanks,
pal.
Right
there.
Of course he does. Because he picked it.
But he picks
mine. He makes me look like a version of the skipper. That's probably outdating you.
Put that picture on my casket. No problem. I'm ready.
All right. Are you ready, Ashley?
I'm ready.
We'll start with you. We'll go back and forth. Everybody's picking 3 games. We'll start with the one that airs here Sunday, 1 o'clock. Pre-game at noon.
Right.
Giants at home versus San Diego. Both clubs are 0-4.
Not
not trying to throw you off. I'm just
getting some camera angles here.
He's trying to distract me over here to throw me off my game, but I'm not falling for it.
Right.
I'm going to have to stay loyal to the G-Men. I mean, I've already picked them this many times, and they've lost. Mm-hmm. I'm going to have to stick with them.
I think that's smart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. San Diego's not a good club. No one cares about them.
Yeah.
You know what? I said San Diego. It's L.A. I got to get that straight. Change that. It's L.A.
On my sheet, it says San Diego.
Because I typed out your
sheet,
you
guys. I know. That's all I get is whatever Cantera types out.
Mm-hmm.
So, all right. So it's not 2-0-4 teams then.
It is 2-0-4 teams.
Oh, right.
They move cities.
Such an idiot.
All right, Quinn.
I was thinking Goff.
Quinn, Bills at the Bengals. Bills at the Bengals.
This is the only one that I might get wrong. This is the only one I might get wrong.
You're so cocky.
They play at a Procter & Gamble Stadium down there in Cincinnati. Big, big, giant company that's poisoning America. I'm going to go ahead and pick the Bills, Cantera. How's that?
4-1.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. I think that's a good pick. It's not about me. I'm staying out of this.
No.
Did you see the photo?
Did I tell you that I ripped on Procter & Gamble? Because that's okay. Procter & Gamble is a big monster.
Oh, I don't
big
know.
Monster.
No,
okay.
You know me. Down with the man. I'm anti-man.
Yeah, right? Yeah, anti-man.
Man's keeping us down, Ashley. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, that's I mean, I got. That's what I got to do. I got to go with the Bills.
Are you tending bar tonight?
Yes, I
am. All right, cool. Mm-hmm.
Your second pick is a Cowboys at Green Bay. Cowboys at Green Bay. I know you hate the Cowboys.
Ooh. Good. It's good. I'm hoping that everybody who's kind of stuck with us the last couple of weeks is really getting the point across that I hate the Cowboys.
Yeah.
And you, like I said last week, I think Aaron Rodgers is like a little ballerina.
You did say that.
It's magnificent. It's elegant.
You should see the shake she just did when she does the ballerina. It's
check out the camera, the videos later on. So I'm going to go with the Packers this week. Absolutely.
Packers at home.
Why are the Cowboys so much easier to hate this year than they were last year?
Well, Giants fans, it's easy to hate the Cowboys. Division rivalry and all that stuff.
Yeah, but I mean, why though?
Why?
People loved the Cowboys last year.
I don't know. Sophomore slump for Dak and Zeke. Isn't
is he eating cereal?
Still eating cereal?
Cereal eating
God
Zeke.
Damn cereal eating
Zeke. All right, okay.
Jaguars and the Steelers for Quinn.
All right. Le'Veon Bell kicked ass this week. Finally, he's in full effect. Boom, Steelers.
Can you name, outside of Le'Veon Bell and one and Ben Roethlisberger, another Steeler?
The guy who got pissed off that he wasn't getting thrown to, Antonio Brown.
Yes.
Yeah, he got all worked up.
She had to feed it to you.
Well, yeah. I even know a story about the guy.
Ashley fed it to you.
What are you talking about?
I was just giving him support.
No,
you never said
Antonio Brown, right?
No, I didn't. Mm-mm.
Yeah, what a baby he was, though. You know, he was all he threw a giant thing of Gatorade because they wouldn't throw to him.
Oh, what a baby!
Yeah, mm-hmm. Here's ready to get out of this.
No! I'm curious of Ashley's pick tonight. This is the game tonight. NFL Network, CBS, but of course it's going to be on at Hooters. It's tonight is all you can eat boneless wings for like five to close, right?
Yep, we got big Bud Lights, big Budweisers, $5, cheap beer tastes the best.
You can get a Goose Island for $1 more in the Big Daddy.
Yep. That's what I would do.
It's a 25-ounce frosted mug.
Hey, what do they call the things with the spout? Did we figure that out?
A tank.
Yeah.
Tank.
There's eight pints in there, approximately.
Why does anybody buy anything but a tank? I mean, why?
Yeah, you got to drink it fast because it'll get warm pretty quick. So if you're down to party, get a tank.
She's smart.
It sits right at your table. It's an awesome Hooters girl. I'll come over and fill it up for you. Beer that you don't pour tastes better.
God, I love this country.
Would it be awkward for the server and people sitting next to me if I got a tank sitting alone?
That's what I meant.
A cry for help.
Well, he has to come too.
No, we don't want him. We don't want him anywhere near a tank.
No, you don't want him
in a drunk tank.
Patriots. In Tampa tonight, the Pats are 2-2 and trailing the Bills in the division. Tampa's coming off a win over the Giants. Who do you like, Ashley?
I do have a special love for Tampa Bay due to Hard Knocks because I feel like when you watch Hard Knocks, I know them now. You know, I've like grown with this team. I've been with them through the cuts.
Oh,
you know,
preach on, girl.
It's very emotional, but... Yeah. Yep. I don't love them that much. I really can't bet against the Patriots.
I love that.
Are you doing that because you know how big of a fan Cantera is of the New England Patriots?
Why are you trying to blow up my spotlight?
All right. I'm just saying. I know you guys work together a lot, and I don't want you to get into anything. You know, I don't want anything getting ugly.
I'm there on Thursdays, you're very busy.
Oh,
you're,
I am.
Like
it.
A minute
it's very
to
busy. Mm-hmm.
Facebook Live with us.
But does he get annoying and naggy sometimes? Like when you're working, you're like, God, why is this DJ keep talking to me?
No, I'm like, I wish he would come over and talk to me.
See there you go. A lot of girls say that at Hooters. orders, right? Did a lot of the staff say that?
Like, why won't he pay attention to me? Yeah,
see that?
Good for you, dude.
Yeah, I'm kind of killing it on Thursday nights.
Wait till they see the captain's hat.
Game over.
All right, so sorry, Quinn's final pick, Jets at Browns.
Jets over the Browns. This is a no-brainer.
No-brainer.
Three in a row.
Wow.
Three in a row.
That's incredible.
New York Jets.
All right, we'll recap the picks right here.
All right.
Quinn picks the Bills to beat the Bengals, the Steelers over the Jaguars.
Ramrock.
The Jets to win in Cleveland.
Let it ride.
Ashley's got the Giants snapping the streak against the Chargers.
Green
Bay beating the Cowboys at home. And tonight's game, which, of course, is everyone's watching at Hooters tonight, Patriots in Tampa. She's got the Patriots, all right?
Yeah. Get off the couch. Get into Hooters.
Come
go have some boneless
come
wings.
Come with me.
Hang out with Ashley.
Don't come in. I'm not going to forgive you.
Go and see how many tanks you can get over at the table over there.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right.
And then keep an eye out for these hot posters coming your way.
I'm really curious in what that is going to turn into. By
Ashley
the way.
There in her uniform looking great. And then Quinn looking like a Matthew McConaughey had sex with a male model. And the baby's Quinn.
So like a Tuesday.
And then me with my Croatian captain's hat. Looking like a gay entrepreneur.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thanks,
guys.
Have fun at Hooters tonight. It's Quinn and Cantara.
Quinn and Cantara. Mornings on PIX 106.
So to keep you in line.
Oh wait, what happened? I flipped it back the opposite way. There we go.
Lost my glasses. I can't see. Your ass this week, though, huh?
Huh?
I want to talk about it. And I knew that the Giants weren't going to win, but if I don't pick the Giants at home, I'm going to get beat.
We air the Giants here, so I try to be nice to them, but
yeah,
it's tough.
But it's like, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do this week. I'm in it to win it. I can't keep doing these heart picks.
See, that's the thing. I don't think that I'm in it to win it this one. Because I know that if I get in it to win it, I'll be disappointed, and I'm getting.
You're already kind of competitive.
Close my eyes. No, I really. It's a crapshoot.
Well, I was hoping that last week, you know, it's like do or die. The Giants gotta win something.
Now though, Chargers are 0-4. The Chargers are 0-4 too.
You can hold that one.
Yeah.
So,
but it's rolling. Just make sure it's rolling.
Yep.
Awesome. So the Chargers haven't won a game either.
The what?
Oh. The Chargers haven't won a game either.
Yeah, when I was looking, I think that they were doing polls on ESPN, and they were like, Giants were favored by like 57%. This was days ago, though, so I'm sure it has changed, but.
I don't know. I'd give you the answer, but then.
She doesn't know.
Tell me your secrets.
Yes. Again, right?
Second time.
And we do the intro in the beginning and the end, right?
No, just the beginning.
Just the beginning.
Just the beginning.
Okay.